This is Elizabeth Hoover. She is a second grade teacher at Springfield Elementary School. This poor woman has been worn down by her years working in the public school system. She no longer has any enthusiasm for her job. Actually, that kind of sounds like most Americans these days, doesn't it?